It was a new beginning.
We're almost there, kids.
A move into a nice new neighborhood.
According to the probate report, it was built in 1926.
Where people are friendly.
Hello, Robin Kate.
Neighbors stop by. With a concerned police force.
It has to do with some old actor. Nobody's wanted to live in this place.
A lot of nonsense, really. You know, we haven't heard anything for years.
Just a little fixing up.
You know, the word is that old Tyler place is spooked.
And it'll be a dream house for nightmares.
Have you ever considered moving out?
Twice dead.